My name is Sam Robert Smith, and I won the Marty in the Australian Singing Competition in 2009. So when I was at Whopper, one of the first few years I was there, I was studying with Patricia Price, and she had been an adjudicator for the Australian Singing Competition. And also, on a separate occasion, her son had been a finalist when he was 19. So they prompted me to go into the competition, which I did, and I'd never done one before. So even writing a study plan or trying to organise a repertoire list was a new experience in itself. I was nervous again, but I sang and I thought it went really well. I didn't get in because I was the youngest competitor I think that they'd ever had, but that sort of sparked me to do it again later on. So I did it again in 2008, and I got into the semi-finals, and I came to Sydney for that. I got the encouragement award, so I just missed out on the finals, which I was really disappointed about, but it was great to even be in the semi-finals and get that acknowledgement that I just was very close, I just missed out. After that, I decided that next year was going to be my year, and I did everything I could to prepare for that and made sure I was extremely comfortable with all of my music, and I was having singing lessons all the time, and then I won it the following year. Because I had been in it twice before, and the year previous to that hadn't gone the way I wanted it to actually win the competition after a year of planning and preparation, and I'd built it up so much because it's an amazing award. It felt great, and I was in shock for a few days after that. I took the trophy and put it next to my bed every night after it had finished because I was so excited about it. But it's sort of winning the competition just gave me the recognition that I was doing the right thing and I was on the right path, and that other people outside of work and outside of Whopper recognised that I had the potential to do this. So it was great. Definitely a highlight.